Welcome to the Integra-E Configuration and Installation video series. In this episode, you are going to learn how to align the antenna of the Integra-E link using conventional methods as well as using an E-band spectrum compact. Before starting the alignment, you should already know what signal level to expect. Any path calculator software can be used for this purpose. It also enables you to obtain the azimuth and elevation angles. Have a team at each end of the link to make the alignment process easier and faster. Remember to adjust only one side of the link at a time. Each person alternately turns the antenna until the maximum signal level is obtained. As a part of a course alignment, position the antenna horizontally using a compass or GPS. To perform a fine alignment, connect a voltmeter to the RSSI port. The voltage value corresponds to the received signal level and varies from 0 volts for negative 90 dBm up to 1.7 volts for negative 5 dBm. Switch the voltmeter to DC mode. Loosen the elevation screws and perform a full vertical sweep by moving the antenna in the vertical plane. Start by moving the antenna from the upper side to avoid alignment to a signal reflected from the ground. Look at the voltmeter and try to catch the moment where the received signal is the best. Then, secure the fixation screws for the elevation plane. After you've found the point where the signal is highest vertically, loosen the azimuth nuts and perform a full horizontal sweep by moving the antenna in the horizontal plane. Find the point where the signal is the best horizontally. Once the best signal is achieved, secure the horizontal plane fixation screws. Repeat vertical and horizontal sweeps for the second antenna in the same manner. After finding the highest signal level on the second antenna, repeat the alignment on either side as required to reach the maximum calculated signal level. After the maximum RSSI voltage is obtained on the voltmeter readings, you can then connect to the web GUI of the Integra-E and open the main page. The indicated RX level value should be within 3 dBm of the theoretically calculated level. To make the alignment easier and more visual, SAF-designed spectrum compact equipment can be used. It offers a visual representation of the frequency channel and saves the maximum signal level achieved using the max hold function. This is the final episode of the Integra-E Configuration and Installation video series. Thank you for watching, and please contact us for additional questions.